I didn't turn you on. Stop it. Stop it.
Okay, so we just got back from the most amazing snorkeling trip ever.
True.
We went on a scooter snorkel. So much fun. It was supposed to be like a group tour, but it ended up being a private tour for just Sean, me, and his brother. So we got this personal tour on the west side. I guess it was the west side of Antigua. It was beautiful. It was
amazing. Completely different looking.
Yeah. The best snorkeling we've ever seen, ever.
By far.
So much fun. Cannot recommend this place enough. If you come to Antigua, look up the scooter snorkeling. They're the only ones on the island. They are awesome. So fun.
Yeah. Young and zoomy.
Young and zoomy. Fantastic day snorkeling. It's sort of been the highlight of the trip. Truly the highlight. It was amazing. The ocean was amazing. The water was amazing. Everything was amazing. And I love the scooters. I don't think I could ever go back to snorkeling without the scooters. So that was fun. And then we came back to the resort. Hung out. We were a little red today. Got a lot of sun. So we have some burnt legs and stuff. So we tried to stay out of the sun. Looked at all the GoPro footage from the snorkels, and it was fun to just kind of sit in out of the sun and do all that stuff. And then by that time, it was time to shower and get ready for dinner, which we have done. And so that's where we are now. It's time for dinner, and I think tonight we're gonna play games, and it's reggae night, so we'll listen to the reggae music and play games and just sort of hang out. So yeah, if you liked today's episode, give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next wonderful Sean and Steph IRL video coming at you. And that's it. And yesterday's video, check that one out. We went shopping in St. John's, which was fun. A little strange, but it was fun. We had the best pizza. Such good pizza. Oh my gosh, so good. So yeah, again, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.